Hi, my wonderful Capricorns out there, and welcome to Divine Enchantress. I hope you all have a wonderful and a very happy new year of 2021. We have actually been through so much in the month of in the year of 2020 that, you know, I know the excitement to look forward to so many better things to occur for us, and I hope that this year is one of the best that you have lived so far. All right, so let's see for my dear Capricorns what messages come forth in love and romance for the month of January 2021, all right? So as I always say, these are purely general readings and they may or may not resonate with all of you. So take them as they resonate with you, okay? And I apologize, genuinely apologize if they do not. Let me know in the comments if they do, and you can connect to me on Divine Enchantress for any of your personalized consultation or holistic services. So far, all right. So let's see messages for my dear Capricorns, and treasure your loved ones. Wonderful. So Capricorn, you have received these two cards. As you can see, treasure your loved ones. It is important to love others deeply and have faith, trust your faith in this situation. So something in the month of January is asking, I feel for you Capricorns out there, you really have to have a lot of faith, and you really need to treasure and know the importance of your loved ones in this month of January. All right, so definitely it could be a little testing time for you in the month of January, but it also means that you need to have immense faith, and you need to know that people in your life, your loved ones, are very special, and you need to do all that it takes to make them know that they are important, and it is important to love others deeply. All right. Yeah, so let's see Capricorn from the Rider Waite what detailed messages can come forth for the month of January 2021 for all of you. Okay, and we have, let's see, for January 2021. Oh, wow. So for my dear Capricorns, we have, beautiful, if you can see, definitely, as I said, the first card that flew out was the Lover's card. So Capricorn, even if, so this could be a very important spiritual connection in your life, as you can see this card flew out. So the Lover's card definitely says that even if things go difficult, even if there is a test of time for you, just know that the manifestation of, you know, of love and happiness in this relationship is not far. It is only your doubts or your lack of faith that could create problems for you. As we have the Nine of Cups in reverse, it's not a very, you know, wrong sign, but I would just say it's a little warning sign for my dear Capricorns in the month of January. Just hold on to faith and just make sure that the people you love, your loved ones, feel that they are treasured by you, they are important. Do not make anyone feel that, you know, even a bit that, you know, they do not matter, or, you know, you are growing distant towards them. So that is something, Capricorn, you have to make sure. Also, for those now who are single, I feel that there could be an opportunity for those who are single to meet someone, you know, but again, in the same manner, this person should not feel that you're acting too pricey or too distant or too difficult to be with, all right? So Capricorn, just be your very own self. For those who are single, I would suggest that do not have too many doubts, just have faith in the relationship. If someone is putting efforts, it could be your conscious mind that could, you know, have many initial doubts, but just go with the flow and understand this person so as to clear all doubts and have immense faith. All right, this is the card for you for January. And otherwise, Capricorn out there, I feel, now for some of you, for those who are dealing with another earth sign, such as yourself, a Capricorn, Taurus, or a Virgo, just make sure that, you know, when it comes to, now there could be two issues over here, all right? So, in ways, I feel, Capricorn, now if you are male, female, I'm not sure, it could be a gender neutral thing. But the issue that could arise for you in the month of January for your love and relationship could be either feeling the lack of emotions from you, because we have the Queen of Cups in reverse. So your loved ones can actually feel that, you know, you are not putting in enough attention or love towards them, all right, or you're growing distant. Or for the otherwise problem that could arise is, for some of you, you know, you could be misunderstanding, or you could be feeling that you're not, you know, investing enough. May it be financially, or may it be your time, or may it be so you feel that your importance in your partner's eye, and this could be a mutual misunderstanding that could grow either in terms that where there is a lack of emotional exchange or a lack of but this is just a hurdle. Have faith, all right? May it be that you have sudden financial crisis or responsibilities or something as such which could make your partner feel distant, all right? Or your goals and ambitions or financial problems could be. So whatever that it is, just make sure that you communicate, Capricorn, and let's see for the final outcome, because we began the reading with the Lover's card, all right? So that's something that is very good, but the Lover's card also does not come without its ups and downs. So something, of course, definitely will have its ups and downs. But for you guys, I would say, Capricorn, just make sure to have faith, to hold on to the relationship. And yes, so definitely this person in your life could feel that they have to fight for your attention, as you can see, or a bit competitive. But as I say, the clouds will definitely fade away, because you have wonderful cards in the month of January, Capricorn. Even a little effort from you can make sure that this person can feel all, brightened up. Now, for those who are looking for a relationship and are single, again, there could be a bright day, a new light into your life. That is for sure. And those who are in a relationship, all the problems or hiccups that you face for them in the month of January can really be overcome. All you have to do is have immense faith and express yourself very well. So this was your reading, Capricorn, for the month of January 2021. If you enjoyed this, please do subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comments how it left. And I will also be posting the mid-month of January readings very shortly, very soon. All right. See you all again very soon. Have a very blessed time. And in love and power, this is your Divine Enchantress signing off. Bye-bye.